Alberta Premium Cask Strength Rye Whiskey. Is it good? Oh, it's a twist off. Sorry, no cork pop. Wild Whiskey Wednesday. Let's go. Ooh. (laughs) 63.7% alcohol. But I am in love with this nose. It's so fall, it's so pumpkin spice and caramel and butterscotch. I really like this. It does bring some heat to the party, but what do you expect at 127 something proof? Caramel, butterscotch, pumpkin spices. This is really fall forward, not exactly a summer sipper, but this is a really good cask strength rye whiskey.